COVID-19 cases are popping up now in colleges across the country. Michigan State canceled in-person learning for the fall semester yesterday, and Notre Dame is also moving class online now for the next 2 weeks because of a surge in cases there. The cases are linked to a party on campus. The White House COVID-19 task force is still warning against large gatherings. They say people without symptoms may be spreading the virus without knowing it.